answer to the question in the air. I'm just looking for another Homo sapien aware that it is there. Now that I have your kind attention, I hope that I'm up to the task. It's not the question that's unanswered here, it's the question that's unasked. Is there something arising within me, a more powerful truth I can show? I don't know if it's true, but I'll let it flow through me and know when I release and let go. I've been looking to the future through the lenses of the past. And I've tried living in the moment, but the moments never last. We've got the wisdom of the ages, we've got the innocence of youth, and we've got sermons from the sages, and we've got the politics of truth. There is something arising within me, a more powerful truth I can show. I believe that it's true, so I'll let it flow through me and know when I release and let go. Stand at the edge of a precipice, a dark abyss down below me, above me the sky, with my whole life behind me, I wake up to find me alive for the first time. So I'm letting go of old beliefs, and I'm letting go of fear. I'm letting go of all I think I know, and I know I'm getting clear that this life that I've been clinging to is left behind me in the breeze. I am an aerialist without a net, and I'm letting go of my trapeze, because there's something arising within me, a more powerful truth I can show. I don't know what to do, so I let it flow through me and know when I release and let go. Release and let go. Release and let go.
Nice.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.